ahead of our Justice Committee meeting today, we're going to have the opportunity to hear from the GRA, the Garda Representatives Association, and also the AGSI, which is the Association of Garda Sergeants and Inspectors. And the purpose of our meeting today is to discuss policing matters. And as we know, there's been a lot of public discourse around the issue of retention and morale in Garda Síochána. Can I begin by saying I deeply appreciate the work of an Garda Síochána right across Cavan Monaghan to police our streets, to keep crime to an absolute minimum in the fight against drugs, and all that they do trying to protect our communities. And it's a really difficult time for them at the moment. So it is great to have this opportunity. We've already had submissions made to us from the GRA and the AGSI, and they're outlining some of the problems and the challenges that they see in, number one, keeping the expertise within the Gardaí and also for recruitment. So today we're going to be discussing things like around pay and also for trainee Gardaí going into Templemore. We're going to be discussing their pensions and I suppose the issues around that for them. The issue they see with excessive oversight in doing their daily job, issues around suspensions and rostering, trying to create that work-life balance, and also the lack of continuous professional development within the organisation, and ultimately around management and leadership since that infamous vote of no confidence in management and on Garda Síochána. So I just, as I said, want to say at the outset, I really deeply appreciate the work that our Gardaí do right across Cavan Monaghan. I have spoken with a number of them and I'm acutely aware of where they're at in trying to continue that job. And maybe and hopefully after today, we'll actually get to tease out some of those issues more thoroughly and make proposals to the Minister and Government that they can address some of those issues, if not all of them, to ensure that we have a very strong policing force going into the future.